No. Peter. Hi. Look.
I'm glad that you came to class with this question. It's been a very successful class, so thank you very much. I want to introduce the MC.
Hello.
You guys are good, yeah, sports fans.
Wow. All of you guys.
Different uniform attire from Philadelphia, Chicago, all these different things. Today is Monday, August 26th, which is a very historical day in Deaf and Mute of America's campus. It is the first sports luncheon in the history of DSA. So you guys can go home with fine memories. I'm going to be introducing two speakers today, and I'm not going to, you know, be in the background in a short introduction, and then they can give you their background. Many people have asked, how did you design Dummy Boy? What is the appropriate sign that you know? The appropriate sign is this.
So, after your talk, you can get your phone, sign, go. Coach Baum. I want to thank all of you for being here. And I want to thank my man. I'll be bad at box. Really a tough man here because we're both 9 hours. Now standing there. Wait, let that ball lay down blue. He put a high pass on 95 20 days. And I said, beat that. Ball hit my helmet. Ball pickled in. But that's the best time. Not me down with the swim. So my God, don't push myself. The dog is put to first base. And while the dog is put to first base, I see the first base behind that time. I'm like, what's going on? Why is it going on? Look at the home player behind. Hopefully, the home player behind will see the best point in the batter's box. Telling me the best in the batter's box. Home. That home. What's going on? Why is my home in? I'm walking back towards the home plate. Keep my home in. 20 options. And the home plate and the home plate of my head. Matter the table. So the bottom, I couldn't read his lips because he had to matter his name. So I asked him nicely, take his mask. But I don't know if he misunderstood me or he refused his mask on his face. So of course, I'm quite ready about the lack of communication between myself and mine. So I think it means over it. Hold the mask on his face.
Good job.
How the sounds are roaring and hurt to cry. All the way.